Hello, today we're going to be checking the perch trap. The other day I posted a video baiting it, and I finally got my phone fixed to where you can hear the me talking, the audio, and I got my GoPro fixed and everything, but then I brought it down here, and my battery, I can get to be 100%, and it said, like, in about 20 seconds, it says that it's low. So, I need to buy a new battery for my GoPro, and I'll be able to do that. It looks like I got two perch. It's been out here for about an hour or two. It's really cold out here. I just threw them all in here. I caught a bunch of perch on that episode. But this all went to the whole bunch of the river. It was all wet that we caught. I got a drill bit and drilled a few holes in it. The lid. And then yesterday, over like a few, I don't think it was last Sunday, my friends came down. We went over to the boat and we caught some big shad, and I cut them up and froze them. I'm not sure if you can see that, but there's a head of one and the tail of one. Just gonna let those go. Like and tell me, okay? Thank y'all for watching.